respected judges, audience, my dear friends, elder brothers and sisters. Myself, Subhrajit Meher, student of class 7 from Odisha Adarsha Vidyalaya, Tetalinga Board. In the last week of this month, Gyan Prakash Educational YouTube channel organized a national level online elocution competition among the students of class 7 to class 12. In this competition, I am selected among the top 15 students. So I specially request to all to share and like my video and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Today I am going to discuss about the topic Clean India. First of all, here I would like to say that the concept of Clean India was first initiated by our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi on the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, that is on 2nd October 2014. Really, it is one of the most important creative thought by our Honorable Prime Minister. He officially announced this campaign in 2014, then he implemented it on the national level. Now it works on schools, colleges and universities along with all private and government corporations throughout the country. Indeed, this campaign directly affects the every sphere of our life. So in this campaign, the people of both rural and urban area get ample scope to avail the facility for defecation in a safety and secure manner. The main motto of Clean India is to encourage the habit of cleanliness and the maintenance of hygiene in all the regions of India. At present, 3 million public personnel, including school and college students, have already become a part of this campaign. Now, it works on school, colleges, universities and all the private and public places throughout the country. Additionally, the best side of this campaign is to give importance to cleanliness and the building of toilets in all the regions of India, along with all public and private places. The main intention of Clean India is to give importance to cleanliness and to clean all the atmosphere and surrounding of our country. To implement this campaign, our Honorable Prime Minister has recently accorded 1.96 lakh crores for this campaign. So I specially thank him for his special contribution. Many men and women who are living in rural areas are facing many problems for defecating in their day-to-day life. To solve this problem, our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi has launched Clean India Mission. Through this mission, every urban and rural families get ample scope to build a toilet in their own residence, and now this campaign has got reputation in the national level. Besides, this campaign is swiftly taking our country towards a cleaner and healthier tomorrow. In the present scenario, the main motto of the people of our country is to keep our country clean and well maintained. In my point of view, the Clean India campaign accelerates the beauty and cleanliness and well maintained attitudes among the Indians. In this context, I would like to express my personal opinion through this elocution to the society is that Clean India teaches us how to make sanitation in every aspect of our life, how we use toilet at our home, and how we deal solid and liquid waste material disposal system and the overall village cleanliness. Finally, this elocution conveys a positive message to the society is that cleanliness is next to godliness. In the end part of my words, I specially thank to our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi for his creative and innovative initiation. That's all. Thank you.